Well, the new record's called Urbanus, and it is by the group Blackout. We've been together for about 5 or 6 years now. It's always been really important to me to develop an ensemble that work together on a regular basis so that the music is not just about me. It's about every member in the ensemble contributing ideas. Everyone arranges, everyone composes. We all have different cultural backgrounds, so whatever people's experiences are, we're wide open, so the music is constantly evolving. So the first record we did is called Evolution, and this is a continuation of that idea, but we went on the road after we did that for several years to just let the music evolve organically. It's not something that happened just in a practice room or composing at the piano. It's really what happened live on stage. We're very spontaneous, so things would just start to unfold during the concert, and after I'd start writing some things down. So a lot of the music is stuff that developed as group composition, which I think is really, really important to the chemistry of the ensemble. So when you hear this record, I think you're gonna hear a sense of synergy that's rare. It's not the type of thing where you can get a bunch of good musicians together and it'll happen automatically. It's something that only develops over time. Thank you.